More up ahead. On your mark.
From above, Micron!
From behind,
Einar Jarl, on the left!
Careful, that's the Alpha. Tough fight.
What's that? Was that the one we killed?
I don't doubt it. Curious though, what was she doing here?
Odin used roots of the world tree as part of his spell that kept me from leaving Midgard. Nidhogg protects the tree's roots wherever they are.
Ah, I see. Odin used her.
And she unwittingly paid the price.
Classic Odin.
Classic, indeed. Right, what are we supposed to do here?
Maybe your spear can get us across.
Across? Ah. The Northern Wilds.
Make extra noise once the assault begins. If we distract them long enough, Hildisvini and Atreus will have more than enough time to get in and out undetected.
I am not worried for Atreus. He is ready to fight on his own.
This is it. There's an altar behind these vines. Hurry, Kratos. They're all waiting on us.
I know, but how do we get this thing off? There we go.
Call on Skald, please.
Excuse me.
Are you ready?
I am. Are you?
I'm not leaving here without my brother.
There we go. Knight's incoming. There we go.
We're coming for you, Yngvi.
Completely giving away your position. What idiots. Oh. If it isn't Queen Mistletoe herself.
Hilarious, by the way.
Been a while.
Heimdall.
And you must be the little half-breed's father. Lucky day! You have a lot to answer for, Sunshine. You too, traitor.
Better a traitor than Odin's lapdog.
Burden is mine.
I can help.
I know. But you are needed elsewhere.
He's right, you know. Sizzles wasn't looking so hot last I saw.
I know you didn't want this. But we know how this ends. See you soon.
Well, we both know that's not true. But don't worry, Frigg. I'll be coming for you and your brother as soon as I am finished here. Now, what you got? Whoa! What did Gultopher ever do to you? Tie him down, Gultopher! With your reputation, I thought I would at least break a sweat. Pass the Bifrost on me. Having fun yet? Oh well, you and me then. Slam your shield into the ground? Will that even work? A point. No match for Bifrost.
Come on, brother. You had that spear built for a reason.
You are rudely prolonging all. Oh, wait. You expected the stick to give you an advantage? Did you know your son sounds like a goose when he gets hurt? Hilarious! The scion of the Aesir brought down by an old geezer's cane. Ha!
What am I supposed to do here?
Throw the spear, brother!
Well, I'm waiting. No. Come on! Hide me! Any day now!
But the spear is not doing anything!
Hide me! Yeah, that won't work either.
sorry.
Yas. Any day now. Well, I'm waiting. You are rudely prolonging all this. Let's go already. Well, I'm waiting. You are rudely prolonging all this. Come on, fight me.
What? Still?
Hey, careful. These are new braces. Like father, like son. Oh, he is mad now, isn't he?
I can't believe it. What are we gonna do here? Nothing. Whoa!
You actually hit me. Slow down. I don't remember the last time anyone hit me. I tried to. Come on, brother. You hit him once. Just gotta find the right old thing. You think you can bring down Asgard? Hurry! Slow down!
You sure?
Stop.
Don't kill him. Don't fulfill the prophecy this way. Come on. Come on, Kratos, you're better than this. It's just overconfidence, that's all.
Wait. What is going on in that empty head? Oh, no, no, no. You are going to spare me out of pity!
Let it go, you may live.
Is this about the little runt? Oh, now I am definitely going to gut him.
This is your final warning.
I don't think a warning is going to cut it.
Nope. Don't think so, too.
You think you get to just walk away?
His mind just can't comprehend.
No. That is not how this works.
He's healing himself.
You
round two!
Do not get to decide my fate!
Fight!
You are dead, Sunshine. You are in way over your head. Slow down. Don't you know who I am? I am the Watchman of the Aesir, the Herald of Ragnarok. I am going to find that little mongrel of yours and beat his face into a pulp! Only one of us is walking away from this. And it sure as shit will not be you! How dare you try and spare me? I am growing very sick of you. Stop!
I was gonna spare you. No, I'm not gonna spare you. Atreus is behind me.
Kratos, that was just... I don't know if we are breaking fate. Or fate's breaking us.
Didn't have a choice. Didn't really have a choice. Don't think we had a choice there. Distort space and time by creating a realm shift. Upgrades increases the duration. The sword only wielded once wielded by the Watchdog of the Aesir Helmdale. It has separated many heads from their bodies. Alright, let's give it a try. To 60. Yeah, Atreus is not gonna be happy when he hears.
At least the rescue's going well.
What was that supposed to do?
We can't hold out here forever!
I got an idea. Sure, but I could try.
No, sit tight. We'll figure something out.
You what? No, I can make it.
You cannot.
Ow, ow, ow. Easy.
To me. Follow.
Can we get company back here?
Oh, no. Okay. Hey, I'm Atreus. You okay?
Hi.
No. Just hold on.
Close, right?
On your right!
Keep going! We're almost at the river!
How about the girl?
Where's the boat?
Let's throw it in the river.
Hurry now. That won't hold them for long.
Whoa! Of course!
It's deep off near Freyr's boat.
They will regroup. We should go.
something up the river.
Okay.
What are those?
This is bad.
Hang on!
Waterfall!
You should have seen your faces.
It's a flying boat too.
It's flying. We're flying. I knew it would do that.
Wow, this is a pleasant sight. Why,
we have guests.
There's another one.
Knew this was going too smoothly.
Little help. They're too fast. Look out!
Somebody else to sacrifice himself? You?
Think that's the end of Birger?
You think he survived that?
He's down there picking the dirt out of his nails with the beast's feathers. You'll see. He has to be.
We're almost there, Yngvi. Just hold on a bit longer.
I don't suppose I have much of a choice at the moment.
Lunda, we need cloth and boiling water. Red root and
lamb's cress. I know. You think I never staunched a bleeder before? Oh, now don't you go worrying, boss. I didn't go through any of your stuff while you was off being tortured.
Damn it, Lunda. Easy.
Heck you says to me for? I ain't the one who stuck you like a damn pig.
Freya, mind giving her a hand? Or just taking over entirely?
Hold still. She'll just get you stable so I can take you to Sindri's house. The rest of my herbs are there.
We'll protect the realm in your absence. The four of us.
Vanaheim's in good hands.
Party at Sindri's house, huh? Whoever that is.
Your boat.
Nope. Your boat. Go on, take it. Sail the skies. Sun
That's
yourself
nice.
On its bow. You look like you could use it. Make a Vanir god proud.
He gave you his boat? Nice.
He left me no choice.
Because it was necessary, not because it was written.
Prophecy holds Galahad as the herald of Ragnarok. Whatever it does.
I read about it in Odin's library. Supposedly it...
Hold, Atreus. We will discuss in private.
What does that mean? Helka smells something. Could be important. Maybe we should follow her.
Scent of survival. Sorry there.
Tracks.
Helka's.
Where are you leading us, girl?
Gotta go by boots, looks like.
So, what do you want to do now? We don't have to go straight home, do we?
Look! Tracks from the olfactorily gifted hound. Seems we're on the right path.
Hey, girl! We're here! Guess we should follow her.
More paw prints.
Little slobber ball's quite the tracker. More of Helka's tracks. I dare say she's got as skilled a nose for hunting as you, brother.
Hers is superior. The eyes can lie. The nose cannot.
Does that make you wish you could turn into an animal every once in a while?
No.
And there she goes.
She went over that ridge, but we can't follow her at this time of night.
Can't be far now.
Ooh.
be Birger. She wants us to rescue him.
Ooh.
You can head back now, Helga. We'll take it from here.
Nice. Don't think that's ever getting old. Can we drive it? Fly it? Pilot it? What do you call in this scenario? Huh. Guess it knows where we're going, so it just flies.
How could Birger have survived a fall like that?
Magic, perhaps.
Let's make sure to ask once we've extricated him from this situation. Should be easy to find Birger from up here.
Why'd everyone sound so scared of this place?
On that note...
You were saying that, Atreus? Different part of that, yeah.
Atreus!
I'm fine! You?
Put that back in your pocket. Great.
Well, he seemed angry. What do you suppose that means?
We are going the right way.
Where are we anyway?
Looks to be the ruins of a once thriving Vanir settlement.
What happened?
Don't rightly know.
More reason to find a way out.
Come on, couldn't have just sent us here. But no loot or anything. Really? Oh. There we go. Why are you talking?
That signal. Birger's alive.
Not for long if that dragon has its way.
It will not.
Let's go kill the dragon.
What I'm seeing.
A lightning bolt. Except it's frozen?
Like the one made in my fight with Thor.
But why would there be one just like it here in Vanaheim?
Guess that's the way back.
Growth in you looks
interesting.
Crystalline shard.
A clue. Hence the interest. Still, crystals are valuable. Perhaps we'll find a use for it.
Okay, there's one there, there's one there. I don't know exactly what that's supposed to do.
Oh.
As soon as I'm about to use it.
Look for another path then.
Oh, not those things again. Get to you in a moment, Beer. Is it Beer or Beer? I don't know the pronunciation. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Another one of those mysterious crystals. Journal he dropped could tell us more.
The path of lies.
Written by Birga. Well, perhaps that's who this fella has it out for.
The Scallion ingots.
Thank you.
understand. Vanir used to live here? It's just a crater.
It wasn't a crater when they lived here, lad. Something happened to it.
What? Like, an explosion? It'd have to be huge.
Ecco, te è venuto. Ok, sì, suona.
Huntress's claim to worship Skadi. They kill just to kill. You never wanted that.
No. There is purpose here. Even if we do not see it.
What was that?
Tremors. From the Earth. Or something else.
I never heard of tremors in Vanaheim.
Something is causing this.